This is a T-Storms announcement. Turn around and don't drown. T-Storms. I'm out. Turn around, don't drown. Oh, please don't tell me. Oh no.
I'm coming, yikes. Give me a break. Just kidding. All right, I'm in the car, started. Let's go. So I can take 98 or keep going and turn around that way, but other than that, there's like no turnaround spot. Oh wait, I'm a storm chaser, I'll do it anyway. This is so wet! Captain, I've been losing my control of my vehicle, and so is the person in front of me. This road is completely, like, washing out.
Okay,
this road is just getting covered with water. Oh my god, I cannot see 2 feet in front of me.
Heaven. Oh.
Question though, is it open for my business? Uh-huh. That was really awesome. I couldn't even plan that better myself. Oh, lack of the humidity. I'm Storm Chaser from King-Pike, and this is your weather forecast. Just a little breezy, nothing too big. Just a little bit of T-storm.
Now I just don't want to get in my car.
That is what I call a super soaker. Mitch McCarts. And then I've just realized I should probably get some gas. But I don't want to go back out there. A lot of cars are getting stranded on here. This wind is really tough. on.
Boom.
Now. I don't want to put the camera down. I feel like it's going to happen again. Last one's, oh, there it is. Yay. Boom. These booms suck. I want another one. Oh! Boom! There it is!
That one lonely tree just waving to me in the wind.
Hi! I don't want to walk. It's raining!
I look up and over and this is exactly what I get to see. I'm screwed if anything bad happens.
This way, this way. Good storm with a tornado?
Ah, that's okay.
This storm was a stakeout. Get it? A stakeout. Ah, but there's the real fun. That's great.
have us under an anvil.
And then we got the stomach to the other direction.
Anvil.
Smaller.
Anvil.
Another smaller. Well, they're actually heading this way, but they're all coming from the central direction they're going. That is a supercell.
US 33 West, West Virginia 2 South, Silverton, Ravenswood.
Oh my god.
In 500 feet, turn left on US 33 West. Turn left on US 33 West.
Consider this an intercept.
In 2.3 miles.
We got greenage. Oh, I have to get the hell off this road right now. I'm about to get major hail or something. Whoa. About to get struck by lightning, and who else knows? So yeah, that's a little more than just a shelfie. I'm going inside now. What am I looking at? It's not spinning, is it? Oh, well, shit, what do you know? I should probably get out of here now, yeah. Those were filmed.
Don't drown.
Boom. Let's wait for it. Or not. Boom.
What is that? Turn around, don't drown. Oh, please don't tell me. Oh no. I can't believe that just happened. Okay, if she doesn't come back in like 3 seconds, I'm going after her. Don't go! What did I just get done saying? Turn around, don't drown.
Debris everywhere, trees. The entire tree is down. going on the highway. It's an accident. You can't be sure. I don't know what's going on. Is that smoke? Or are they blocking the exit? This is not fun. I kind of need to get off the exit, but this will be fun to back up.
As you all know, a huge sale blanketed nearly the entire state of West Virginia yesterday. I can tell you from watching the footage, the damage is widespread and devastating.
I just know from a personal experience how tough it is once water has gotten in your home, the mud, the loss of your personal family treasures, your pictures and so forth. That's just devastating for families. I'm just amazed at the amount of volunteers and support that we're getting from all over the state and all over the country. We have supplies coming in from all the states. We have people in West Virginia wanting to help their neighbors, wanting to help their friends.
Donations will continue to be accepted through the American Red Cross, but I know that West Virginians will continue to help your friends, families, and neighbors as they begin to clean up and rebuild homes that have been destroyed.